What's up? Welcome to Slow-Mo Lab. Today we're gonna open a beer with a knife. And we're not just gonna open it, we're actually gonna cut the top portion off, the top glass portion off, completely all together with one movement. And it's actually gonna leave a very smooth surface on top of it, so you should be able to drink out of it. So, let's just check it out.
Okay guys, gonna pop it right here and pop the top and film it at 25,000 FPS. Let's check this out. This is, should be really cool. Just one smash. Did you know you can just, and this is, the glass will just stay up, perfect cut. Let's film it at 25,000 FPS at first and see it in slow motion. Of course, gotta shake it up for the slow motion effect. Right, let's go. Look, let's see it in slow motion now. Look how perfectly cut this part is. This is actually a tradition in some culture, I'm not sure. They cut bottles like that and chug it. Okay, let's do it again. Shake it up real quick so it will actually bust and bubble up a lot. Alright, let's try this again. Pretty cool, right?
Well, thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a lot of fun to film. And of course, don't forget to subscribe, like our video, and we'll see you next time.